her sister Fiona is slightly smaller, and she's a much more friendly, playful than Fiona. Fiona's a little bit shy. She's really good with people. And any people she meets, she's very, very happy and excited. And she's great with children. She loves children and loves to play with children. And she's doing really well living with her sister Fiona and all the little puppies we have at home. And also with big dogs. She's not scared of big dogs. She can go to a home with another big dog because she can play well with big dogs. Yeah? She's a curious little girl. What do you want to do? You want to just lay here? Lay here? Yeah? Let me fix your tie. Ooh, it's too loose. Yeah? Cutie girl, I'm gonna make you look beautiful, okay? She's doing really well in our home. Very, very relaxed. She's gonna adjust to any new environment very well. Okay. And she loves to be hugged and cuddled. Sleepy? Very, very good temperament. Yeah? And she eats really well with other puppies. No food aggression at all. Yeah, little girl? You wanna look at a camera over there? Yeah? This way we can see you. Look at that beautiful face. So we're hoping to find Fibby and Fiona home. Luckily they could go to the same home. Yeah? You wanna go see Fiona? We're separate homes, but they could just visit each other.